In preparation for Worlds, I attended one of the most diverse open mats in the Seattle area. Today, we'll be putting my A-game to the test, sharpening the blades for the upcoming tournament, and testing myself today against a variety of opponents.
We got everybody here today. We actually got two people that I faced in competition. Yannick here. Shout out to Yannick. So, gonna be some tough-ass rounds today. I did a really heavy leg day a few days ago, or like on Wednesday, and I was like dead for Thursday, Friday. So wasn't really able to train my hardest. So trying to bring it up now here at Sleeper. Also, I got a tarot card reading like 2 days ago, and she said I might not get the outcome I was expecting. And obviously I'm expecting to win, so it's a little sketchy.
I
paid $3 for a tarot card reading. So we'll see. That was a good round. Good intensity, exactly what I needed to get started today. We got Will, we got Eduardo, we got Mateo. All the good guys are here today, so looking forward to some more good rounds. Eduardo here at the
at the Rev last month in November, and he's a super, super fucking tough opponent. Definitely did not disappoint today. He brought that same energy, so it's a good role, and he's definitely going to be a rival here in the area. So looking forward to sharing the mat with him more. He plays a very heavy wrestle-up style, and my guard passing, while the knee slice focuses on keeping them down, the outside passing doesn't, so I have to be really careful of them just kind of turtling up, snatching a leg and taking me down. Definitely something to look out for at Worlds. Well, I got to get the round in with him today to feel it out, so put that in the arsenal and keep track of it.
You're on top, bro. Weber. You baited it. That was amazing. Respect. You knew what I was gonna do.
Oh, man. That guy is probably one of the most fun rounds I'll ever have. It's just always like, you know, loose, flowy, but like when he gets on something, he snaps on it. You know, you gotta bring your game, gotta defend it right. So. How'd you do, Yannick?
That guy fucking killed me.
Bro, bro. The guy just went and slammed the fucking soul out of you.
Nicky Ryan style. No, Nicky Ross.
I wonder if they have security cameras. That would be a good
fuck. Oh, yeah. I think that was the worst slap. I'm so happy I don't have a concussion right now. That was awful.
He tried to do the same shit to me, and I was like, nah, I just sat down. I was like, I'm not fucking doing this shit. I'm not even gonna try anymore.
But he did not get me with the ankle pick, and he got you.
He did. I was playing too safe. I was like, I'm okay. Oh shit.
I was panicking the entire time.
Alright guys, that does it for this vlog. If you like the knee slice or north-south passes I was using in this video, I've made 2 in-depth videos taking you step-by-step on how to attack them optimally and effectively. If you don't take my word for it, just check out the comments and go see for yourself.